this pains me, this, because what I really want to do is have this link tweetable, social media available, because I think this is going to be one of the great pieces of content that's ever come out of Community Garden Radio.
You brought the Orbis Oils.
Brought the Orbis Oils in. But unfortunately, this is such a saga, I don't think that this is going to be a video that is going to come in at under 2 minutes, because I want to do it justice. So, but it is about Orbis Oil. So, we've had an ill child in the house over the last week, Wilf, fallen foul of all the viri that are going around. We reached for all the usual tinctures. You know, he's been pepped up on paracetamols and the ibuprofens. Very, very snotty nose at one point. So, of course, I scrabbled about for the Orbis Oil, found two bottles of Orbis Oil. Now, I looked at the first one, just started to use it, and at one point, Wilf, there was a note of concern in his voice. He looked at the bottle, he said, hang on a minute, look at the expiry date on that.
2017.
April 2017. Which is in itself really random to give Orbis Oil a use-by date. So it was fine to use this in March 2017, but if you used it in May 2017, it's likely to kill you. Don't think so. But still, it was a bit of an eye-opener for me. I thought, good God, that means I must have bought that bottle of Orbis Oil in, I don't know, 2014. Because there's quite a long shelf life for Orbis Oil. I thought, good God, it's like a nearly 9-year-old bottle of Orbis Oil. That's incredible. He was complaining again of a bad chest and a snotty nose a few hours later. I was in a different part of the house. I thought, crap, I'll tell you what, I'll have a look in the medicine cabinet in the bathroom. There's another bottle of Orbis Oil. We're very Orbis Oil rich. Just read for the listeners what the sell the use by date is on that bottle of Orbis Oil.
June 2003. Is that older than the intended user?
Oh, by some distance. The eldest was born in 2008. Wilf was born in 2010. This was in existence 7 years. Well, no, I mean, think about this. If Orbis Oil lasts on the shelf for 2 or 3 years, that means that this is a pre-millennial bottle of Orbis Oil that I've got in my hand here. From the 90s. This goes back to when... The Boo Radleys were still together. You know, like, Montrose Avenue were recording. This means that in the last 23 years, I've had... This has been everywhere with me, this bottle of Orbis Oil. I've lost friends, I've lost family, I've lost jobs, I've lost hair. I've moved dwelling approximately 11 times. I've shed millions of pages of documents. I've lost beloved artifacts, forgotten priceless memories. But I've still got with me this bottle of Orbis Oil. I've gone from writing radio ads in Wolverhampton to moving to London, having first radio jobs, meeting my first wife, getting married, having a kid, having another kid, getting divorced, getting remarried, having a third child, joining and leaving the BBC, 8 prime ministers, 6 World Cups, 19 of the hottest years ever globally have been and gone. Ken Bruce has left Radio 2, yet with me, through all of that, at all times, somewhere in the house, was this 10ml bottle of Orbis Oil. In the words of Take That, everything changes but your tiny 10ml bottle of Orbis Oil. And look at it, it's still got a bit of bang in it. Have a go at the end of that. Isn't it? It still works. It's become my talisman, this bottle. I must have this with me everywhere I go now. I want it deposited in the casket upon my eventual death, whilst free diving off the coast of Costa Rica, age 99, in 2071. I'm literally going to have that written in my will. So there you go. Thank you so much for the 10ml premillennial bottle of Orbis Oil that has been everywhere with me for the last 23 years. Beautiful.